and by colleagues. Good morning, Dr. Fletcher. My name is Dr. Olive Crown, and you need my help. I am a marine biologist and ecologist specializing in oceanic trenches. I am the only non-military personnel to advise on the development of the ADS-200 exosuit, working exclusively with the US Navy diving off the coast of Southern California. I had a crucial role in getting the suit to perform stably at depths of 1,000 feet, but their ambition was limited. Yours, I believe, is not, and neither is mine. There are rumors on the conference circuit that you are developing a new suit, one that can go deeper, explore further. I want to be your diver. Your paper suggesting that all life stems from one single deep oceanic rift is compelling. Not many people are able to make such a bold statement, and I have one of my own. I have always felt that I am destined to make discoveries that will change the course of humanity. Your expedition, Dr. Fletcher, is the first with ambition that matches my own. You need someone who will push themselves to the limit. You need me. Whatever it is you're searching for down there, I can find it.
Seismic reading. Keep lowering.
The suit isn't tested at these depths.
I'm testing it now. Give me another 200 feet. I'm almost there.
Lowering to 1,500 feet.
Visibility's dire. Give me some more light. There's something down here.
Olive? I can't hear you.
Dara! Dara, are you there?
Repeat your last transmission.
Olive, breathe. I thought we lost you there.
The exosuit failed. How?
We lost contact with you, but you're back now. Relax. Breathe. What happened down there?
I don't remember. Most likely cerebral hypoxia. That'll explain the memory loss. You should get it back, but I want to see you every day until we dock. Now, make sure you get some rest.
I shouldn't have let you go that deep.
I run the dive. This is on me.
But you could have died.
All part of the job.
You need to listen more.
Dara. You saved my life. Thank you.
Just doing my job.
Fletcher?
It's the tow boy, then. What the fuck happened down there? There's millions of pounds of damage. The whole dive is fucked.
I was almost killed.
What happened down there?
I don't remember.
The dive has been postponed indefinitely. You destroyed my suit. My research is wasted. You are fired.
But Dr. Fletcher...
I don't want to see your face till we make port. You're lucky I don't throw you overboard. Enjoy your leave. It's going to last a while.
Eight west, predicted time of arrival is 5 minutes. Thank you. it!
Oxygen tank burst.
How?
A blockage. No way to fix it. Needs replacing.
I know Fletcher fired you. It's not right.
Done.
You'll be home in 5 days!
Let me.
Oh, you're back then.
Just docked.
Have you seen Matthew yet? You put that down. Stop wasting time with this old codger. Go see your fella. He's been moping around since you left.
You've been looking out for him, haven't you?
Of course I have, darling. Now get inside and put a smile back on his face.
We'll catch up later, Herbert.
Why didn't you tell me you were back?
It wasn't planned.
We have 3 new patients at work. It's absolutely crazy. I can't let them down.
Of course. You should go in.
But you're here.
I'll be here when you get home. You're late already.
It's only a single. I'll be back for tea. In fact, I'm gonna cook you dinner. Crab risotto, you're gonna love it.
You're good to me.
I'll be back before you know it.
Matt.
Yeah.
Just finishing up.
Wow, you've been busy.
Good day.
It is now.
Environment.
I thought about you every day.
I'm no good on my own.
I don't know. House has never looked better. I won't leave again. I'm back. For good this time.
Join the gym.
I can see.
I better do something for myself.
Maybe I'll make it up to you.
What are you up to today, Trouble?
I've got something to keep me busy.
I'm glad you're home.
Don't go changing. I'll be back soon. Thank you.
Neil's booked for 6.
I'm coming! What are you doing back?
I'm late. My shift should have finished an hour ago. You still in your PJs? What have you been up to today? Lazy day? You were in shadow.
Fine, I'll go get changed.
You all right?
I'm fine.
Look at this idiot. Come on, mate. Careful, you'll be sick.
I'm tired. Okay, let's try for a better introduction this time. A smokescreen. Try to hide, are we? Come on.
Where did it come from?
The dive.
You stole it?
I found it.
You shouldn't have took it.
I went through a lot on that dive. It was an egg before. It got lodged in the suit. I didn't know what it was. I still don't.
It's a cephalopod of sorts. It's old. Really old, almost prehistoric. Having found it so deep, I'm surprised it survived up here. And then does look ill.
What do you mean?
His coloration's faded. That's not good. It's a pretty thing.
Stop!
You all right?
I'm fine.
Have you seen the doctor since we got back?
I don't need to.
Can you remember about what happened to you down there yet?
No, but I'm fine.
Have you told Matt?
He'd only worry.
I'll live.
If you want to help, tell me if that's a new species.
It won't be new. The ocean's more ancient than the mountains.
Is it a new find?
I don't know. I can't be sure here. You need to bring it to the lab.
I don't work there anymore. And Dr. Fletcher cannot find out about this. Promise me.
You've been under a lot of stress, Olive. You need to get some
Promise
rest.
Promise me. This is between us.
I promise.
How is work?
No, worse than ever. I could deal with this crap when we were at sea. I had the ocean for company. I'm off to the local tonight to see if I can get the wall swaying again. The grog's better than what we had on the boat, at least. You and Matt should come down.
Maybe.
Is everything all right with you and him?
5 months is a long time.
He's a good guy. I imagine he's a good listener.
Thanks for coming down, Dara.
That thing, whatever it is, you need to find out what it eats. It's malnourished. And if you really want to categorize it, come by the weekend. You can have my pass. No one will know.
Thanks.
Thank you.
to eat something.
If you didn't want me to borrow his bag, you shouldn't have left the keys in it.
You could have been arrested.
And Cambodian police aren't as uptight as here.
She's a wild one, your sister. Your turn. Oh, she's a cheat. That's the second time you've had
Skilled.
Me.
Skilled! See? Now.
Oh, no.
I think so.
It's a gift.
A gift? Don't be impolite.
You are a bad influence.
Nah, she's good for you. Put a smile back on your face. Glasses?
You've trained him well. You're gonna marry him then?
We're not like that. Ellie?
Still, he's hot though. Mum always said you had a good eye.
I miss her.
Me too. Matty! Hurry up! My sister needs a drink.
Are you okay?
I'm bleeding.
Yeah, I'll help. Yeah, let me.
Hello?
What have you got in your basement?
Fletcher.
You took something from my dive. That research belongs to me. You are in serious shit, little girl.
Dr. Fletcher, I don't know what you think you've heard, but I don't have...
Don't lie to me, Olive. Dara's told me everything. You are a thief.
Dara?
You have a new species. You bring that creature to me right now, or I'll come banging at your door with the police and a team full of lawyers. You'll never dive again, you little thief.
Everything all right?
I need to go into work.
Today? But we're all going out.
Well, somebody has to pay the bills.
Calm down.
And what are your plans for today? More slacking off? After you've eaten more of my food?
Olive.
For your information, I was going to take you out. To say thanks. But you can stuff it.
What's wrong with you? Ellie, wait.
What's the matter? This is as fresh as I can get. Fletcher.
Is that the spawn? That creature belongs to me!
Get away from there!
You don't even know what you have.
You're wrong, Fletcher. I have a way to feed it.
Thank you.
Just a joke. Lighten up. She needs bringing down a peg or two. What does she even do all day? She thinks she's so important.
don't know.
You don't know a lot about your girlfriend, do you, Matt?
Now, where are you going?
I'm gonna find out what's down there.
Oh, you can't, it's her work.
Attention.
You can't be down here.
Hey, you're hurting me!
You can't be down here!
What's wrong with you? I came to help you. You've lost the plot. Even Matt thinks you're crazy.
Matt said that.
As good as. What's happened to you? What are you doing down here?
It's called work, sis. Maybe you should try it sometime.
You're not as special as what you think you are, Olive.
I like your sister, but it's nice just the two of us. Don't feel like I've seen you in ages.
My work's important.
I know. I know. Eleanor didn't break anything, did she? She's a wild one, your sister. Uncontrollable. You know, my work's pretty busy at the moment. Yeah, there's this little old lady, Mrs. Jones. She's almost 90, but she doesn't have long left. We're monitoring around the clock. She's mute. Can't communicate at all. Can't make a sound.
It's sad.
Very sad.
Local experts inform the council yet again of the severe weather set to hit the coastline in the next few days. Residents in flood risk areas are advised to ensure they take necessary precautions in the event of flooding. Local council already.
What are you doing?
I didn't expect this. You here for lunch?
You left your ID.
You came all this way for that?
Thought you'd need it.
No, I do. Thanks. Do you want to come for lunch?
I can't.
You know what Dr. Fletcher is like, Olive? He just keeps on pushing and pushing. He just pounced at me and he wouldn't let up. I didn't mean to let anything out. I'm sorry. I screwed up. I haven't seen Fletcher since I told him. Did you know there was a fire on the boat? I'll do anything I can to help. It's pretty dark in here, Olive.
Over here. Children grow up so fast.
Oh my God.
Fletcher was wrong to try and take it from me. You should never separate a mother from her child. Thank you.
Are you okay?
It's fucking wine.
What's wrong?
A patient went missing today. I'm really worried about her.
Shit.
Management is starting to point fingers. They say it's my fault. I could lose my job.
I'm sure everything will be fine. Yeah, have a beer instead. I'm leaving tomorrow.
What? Why?
I'm a traveller. Gotta keep rolling.
I'll be working tomorrow.
Then I guess this is goodbye.
We should have a drink.
I don't feel like it.
Oh, come on, don't be like that.
Forget about the red. We've got white. I can open the white. Let's have a drink, it'll be a laugh.
Okay.
They fired me.
What is it? Let me see.
And blood.
What are you doing? Let me go! Matt needs help!
He needs nothing.
Thank you.
is she? How could you do that to me?
You love her.
Eleanor!
God, I command. She won't hurt you unless I want her to.
At first I was overwhelmed. It's a merciful thing, the inability of the human mind to correlate all its contents. But now I understand. They have slumbered for eons, down there, in the dark below, waiting to be awoken. They chose me.
You've gone fucking mental! How dare you? I was going to share this with you. You're a murderer.
I did what was deemed to be done.
You killed Matt.
The necessary sacrifice. He would not have survived what is to come. Let me show you.
Olive, don't! It'll kill you! What are you doing in there? What is that?
Our future. Your future. We live on a placid island of ignorance, in the mists of black seas of infinity, and it was not meant that we should voyage far. But I have seen beyond the bounds of infinity and drawn down demons from the star. I have harnessed the shadows that stride from world to world, to sow death and madness.
Olive, you need to put that back.
She would never hurt me.
Thank you. water levels continue to rise and more families are forced to evacuate flood risk areas, government officials are coming under fire for slow response times in the current crisis. Over 600 homes in the north of England have suffered severe flooding in what experts are calling the biggest rainfall of the last 10 years. Flood defences across the region failed to provide adequate protection against the rising waters, with key roads cutting off emergency services. One local governor denied reports that a lack of appropriate flood defences has diverted the majority of flood water into the sewage system, contaminating hundreds of miles of the nearby coastal region. Environmental groups are citing the contamination as the reason behind the dwindling marine life in the region, with the local fishing industry in an understandable uproar. This past week, thousands of dead fish and other marine life have washed up on nearby beaches, including some species never before seen in local waters. Several beaches along the coastline have already been declared off limits to the general public.
Yes, that was the subject of the meeting.